Hey guys, it's Ingrid with CareTootie, and I am so excited today because I'm going to share a private swap that I did with Lisa of Lisa's Paper Passions. I'll link her account down below, plus the swap that I sent to her. And I just opened the box, and I have to tell you guys that she way overdid it. What an amazing thing. So first, I have to stop before I even continue and just say, Lisa, thank you so much. I don't even have words. It's absolutely stunning, everything. You did way too much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, let's get to it. I'm gonna start with some goodies that she sent, and she sent so much stuff. It's crazy. Okay, so let's start here. Excuse me. All right, first she sent me this beautiful black and white washi, and it's like, it's got gray in there as well, and I love polka dotted washi because it's just so versatile and you can use it. And I have said before that with black and white, always it tones down like bright color, so that's a great one to have in your stash. And then this beautiful gingham, can you guys see the color of it? So pretty. It's like red with green. Here, actually, I guess you guys can see it before I wreck the video. And it's plaid. It's really beautiful. And then look at this. You guys see how beautiful this is? Oh, this has to be my favorite. Love it. Love it. I don't know if, yes, it's going in my planner today for sure. Okay, and now more goodies. Look at this. It's Fancy Pants tags. Okay. So we've got a striped gold foil. And actually, I'm not going to go over them. I'm just going to show them to you guys. Oh, these are so cute. So it looks like these are like maybe a Christmas collection, but not really. Like, it's got a couple of Christmas pieces in here, but they're definitely, you can use these all the time. I love this. Isn't that gorgeous? Isn't that beautiful? Okay, these are very cute with gold foil, and these tags are full of gold foil. And so, you know, that's another one on my list that I am obsessed with. Acetate, gold foil. Oh, cute. These are, I love these. These little, what are they called? Like nameplates or tags. This is so beautiful. Wow. Oh, that's really cute. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to take out, oh, I love this one. I'm going to take out the ones that are like just Christmas based, like this that says Happy Holidays, or the one that says Season Greetings, Merry Christmas. And I'm going to put them, I have a separate area for my Christmas stuff, for my December daily and stuff, even though I don't think I'm doing that anymore, but I definitely, Christmas is my favorite time of year. It's my favorite to scrap and to do paper crafting with. So this will definitely get good use. Actually, yeah, I'll put it right here. More tags. Look at these. Oh, these are gorgeous. These are, again, Fancy Pants. And these are called Golden Days. These are so beautiful. Look at this. I apologize that I keep clearing my throat. Love this. This is so gorgeous. Oh my gosh. I'm getting so many ideas looking at these. They're so beautiful. Gosh, this line is gorgeous. Look at this.
You see that gold foiling?
It's gorgeous. Super cute. I'm trying to remember if I got the paper line, and I don't remember. It was a summer one, and it's like navy blue with this like pink salmon color, but that would be really great. It says autumn is a second spring with every leaf and a flower. Oh, that's so cute. Look at this. I love this. Love it, love it. And then these. I already said I love these. Oh, these are clear in the middle. They're cut out. Oh, that is some yumminess right there. Love them. Oh, I'm going to put these to definite good use. Oh my gosh, there's still more. Let's see. More fancy pants. Oh, okay. So this is the ephemera that goes with the golden days. Holy moly. This thing is jam-packed. I mean, jam-packed. Hang on one sec. Let me straighten this out. So cute. Look at this. These acetate pieces. You guys know that I love acetate. I love it. What does it say? Family. Hello. Actually, the acetate, I'll try to do one.
Time. I don't know how those are showing up.
Maybe I'll do the acetate straight on right here. And just lay them out like this. They're so beautiful. Golden magic, harvest beauty. What does it say? Just the perfect way you are. So cute. My tribe. I love that. I love this so much. Oh my gosh, these little doodles. So cute. I love that. I love tribally things. I haven't seen this collection. I love it. A gold foiled key. And just split through these. So cute. So cute. It's very tribally. Love it. Oh my gosh, my niece and daughter are gonna love this, especially my niece. She's into like all tribal stuff, so she's going to flip. I'm gonna have to put it like in a padlock. They're doing planners right now, so I know that they're gonna wanna do this. Oh, so cute, little gold dandelion. Oh, look at this little field rabbit. Oh, deer. This gold frame. It says, this is my home. You plus me. Autumn beauty. Love their design elements. Together forever. That's gorgeous. Now look at these. Love triangles and geometric shapes. Oh, that's so cute. Mine. That gives me a great idea for a journal page. Hello, dear. So cute. I know I keep saying so cute, but it really is. Hello, fall. Birds of a feather flock together. More little gold swirls, change, knots, more swirlies, and I'll just put these. So cute. These are so great to add like at the bottom, like if you make your own little tags, and then you can add this and it just finishes it off. So professional. How cute is all this? Isn't that beautiful? Wow, thank you so much. I know. Try not to take so long, but I could tell this is going to be a long video. I'm already taking so long. Okay, move it over here. Look at these. They're mixed media tags, and they're chipboard banners. So nice. I'm actually doing a project coming up, and these will be awesome. Oh, I love them. Thank you so much. And then, guys, look. I don't even know where she got this. But look how great. So I can make some shaker ones. But I think one of them I'm going to have to keep. Maybe one I'll give out. That's so great. Or maybe I'll keep the whole thing and fill it with glitter and stuff and then hang it in my room. That might be it. So, and then she made me this adorable little suitcase. Look at this. Oh, and I love that she just, I think she loves glitter as much as I do. And look at that. It's like packed on. Looks like a wood veneer. And then it's got a doily. And then I don't know if, I'm going to guess she made this. Let me look real quick. It might be chipboard, and then she covered it with patterned paper. How cute is that? How cute. So adorable. Look at that. Oh my gosh. And then if that's not cute enough, look at this. And I have to disclose that part of this was the baubles at the end were two of them had come off. So I put them on how I thought, but so I'm not sure if I did it right. But look at this. Okay, let's start down here. Look at these. Hello, spring. These pieces are so cute. Look at this little
resin or clay bird. Am I even, let's see if I'm, there we go.
Little birthday cake. I think she made this with these little iridescent sequin stars. And so it looks like it's a digital image. And then she put this on top using her fuse tool. So cute. This little resin flower. And then she added a sequin or a rhinestone in the middle. And then it says happy birthday. And it was just her birthday. Oh, this is so beautiful. Look at all the details. Look at the gorgeous, gorgeous trim in the background with the bead, with the pearls. Oh my goodness, look at this. And then it's on a keychain, a beautiful lobster clasp. And so it can hang somewhere in my room, which it's going to. And I'll have to show you guys or maybe take a picture or something. Is that gorgeous or what? Oh my gosh, that's so beautiful. All right. And that's not even the loaded envelope. My goodness. Okay, let me make some room. I'm going to leave this guy up here so you guys can kind of still look at it.
Let's see if it's still in frame.
Yeah. Okay. And now let me get to her loaded envelope. Oh my gosh. I haven't even looked at this all the way. Holy cow. I don't think it's going to fit in the frame. Look at this, guys.
I think I'm going to have to come out a little bit. Hang on. Okay. Is that better?
Look at this. And our swap was Valentine's. Look at this. Holy moly. Guacamole. She has packed this thing. Oh, look at this. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, you spoiled me. Oh, this is so beautiful. Okay. I don't want to take it apart, and I did not take pictures of the before. Okay, so let me do a quick. I don't even want to. Let me put it down for a second and then turn it so that I can get some pictures of the video. Okay, holy moly. Okay, and again, just as last time, oops, her front is just as beautiful as the back, so I'm assuming this is the front because it was facing up, but honestly, this could be the front as well. So let's go ahead and start with this side, and let me go over here. Okay. Oh, look at this sweet. Yep, and she finished the back off. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Look at this yummy donuts. And she knows I love these bows. They're so cute. And then here's another one. Oh, it's so precious. So she did some lace to make it into a rosette, and then she layered on the one side a paper flower, and then on the other side it's a rose trim, and then even more lace on top. Oh, this is so soft, so beautiful. She's an artist, true and true. Beautiful, beautiful work. And so let's get the middle. Look at this thing. Just hold on. Hold on one sec. Look at this thing. Look at this guy.
If this is not one of the most beautiful things I've seen.
So beautiful. Look at this. Listen. Yeah, you guys definitely want to stay and watch this whole video. I mean, it is packed. Oh, she's got a word in here. It says smile, but I almost couldn't even see it because it's so packed with sequins and little beads. Oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. Okay, so she made a tag and she did it on both sides, and then sandwiched in between she put this beautiful tulle trim. It looks like it's already pleated. Lovely. And then she, I don't know, this is like it's plastic. I don't know what it came from or if you can buy these, but I love that it's like a rectangular shape. So smart. And then she layered some like tinsel on the outside. So beautiful. And again, she did one of her word little tiles inside that says smile, and it's pink and sparkly and fabulous. And I love it, love it, love it. I love it. Okay, so let me take a second and go ahead and go over this with you.
So she's got this gorgeous, gorgeous trim. It's on the other side, but it, you know, it dangles through here. So gorgeous. Can you guys?
So beautiful. And then she did this dainty light pink rose trim on the bottom. This gorgeous vintage Happy Valentine's Day digital image, a beautiful little crocheted flower with a ribbon rose. And then on the background, she's got a little mason jar and it says, "So cheeky." And then more of this gorgeous trim. And then if that's not enough in the middles, she actually put little,
can you guys see it?
I'm admiring it. I wasn't even looking to see if I was on in frame, but she did sequins, I believe. There's some kind of like resin pieces. So pretty. And then I'm gonna go ahead and take this off because look at this, guys. This is one of the most beautiful things I've seen. So she made me a tassel using a corkscrew, and this is just too much. I don't even know if I can explain it. Okay, so this is like a little binder clip, and it's all the like antique bronze, and then this beautiful clasp, and I think it's Tim Holtz, but it might not be. And then if you guys can see, it's got right here, it's like I don't even know, because I don't know that much about jewelry making or stuff like this, so I don't know if it comes as a kit already done or if she did this all by herself. It's beyond my comprehension. It's so gorgeous. Look at this little bow made out of lace. So beautiful. And then this gorgeous trim that she put on the edge. I mean, just look at this. It's so pretty. And then, so on the bottom, it's the same thing. And then she layered all these gorgeous trims. So she's got some beads, some seam binding, some lace. like a crocheted lace. That's gorgeous. Some light pink seam binding and then more laces. And then she added this little
gorgeous bling to it. You see that?
This is so beautiful. Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay. So now let's, okay, so here's a pocket here. And this says, merci beaucoup. This is so beautiful. So I'm thinking, oh, this looks like a pre-made envelope. I don't know. Oh, I don't want to break it. It's glued. Hold on, let me get off camera for a sec. So I can be real careful with it. Okay, I did pretty good. Oh my goodness. Look at this, guys. I don't know what to move because it's so beautiful. She packed this thing full of paper flowers. Look at those. They're gorgeous. They're marbled. Look at these. So pretty. Some bling in there. Oh, I love the colors. Oh my gosh, like look at this. It is completely jam-packed. Wow, this is so generous. Wow, so sweet. So sweet, I can't even. Lisa, thank you so much. Wow. Wow, I don't. Oh, if you guys could see or be in my head right now. Oh, these look like maybe, what, like a printable? Maybe they're rub-ons or stickers? Looks like maybe stickers. Looks like, yes, they're stickers. Look at these, they're beautiful. Happy born day. Feliz cumpleaños. Cumpleaños. Juan cumpleaños. Oh, that's so cute. Best wishes. Yay. Happy birthday to you. To 100 more. Smashing. Happiest of birthdays to you. Oh, I love this. So beautiful. And then here's another gorgeous wand. And this one's a pinwheel. That paper is gorgeous. Beautiful, and then she did it like a magenta button in the middle. And this straw is so cute, the black and white. It's very vibrant. Oh my goodness, it's so beautiful. Okay, let's turn you over. Oh, and then she did it hanging. I did not notice that before. That's so awesome. She did that with her last one. I've been meaning to do that with one, and I just haven't gotten to it. So let's start by taking the stuff out, and then I'll show you the envelope itself. So here's a little wand made using some felt hearts, a ribbon flower, a word tile that says heart, some seam binding, and then, yeah, it looks like it's a pleated trim. So cute. And then she finished it off. Again, the back is just as pretty. She does such a great job with that. I love this. So cute. Oh, that's so cute. It's so dainty. Love it. Oh, here's a little mason jar wand. And then she layered it with a paper flower that she distressed the edges with either white paint or gesso. And then she added, gosh, I love how she does this with these clusters of beads. I'm guessing it's using glossy accents. I need to do that. That's just fabulous. Another little envelope. This one says, enjoy the journey. Oh, and a second. Let's take this. Hang on, I'm taking out staples. And I think if I, okay. So I took out two staples, and so the little journal card in the front is gonna, oh no, it's glued on, awesome. Look at this bag. So beautiful. This paper is gorgeous. So I don't know if these are pre-made bags, hold on, or if she's making them. I can't open this, it's glued down. Okay, I'm gonna have to. I think this opens. It feels like there's something in it. Oh, I can't. Let's see if I hope I'm not like having a doofus moment here and it was a lot easier than what I just did, but I do have those. Oh, and she packed this. Oh, these are so cute. They're bows. So I can make my own bows. That is so great. And love this paper. So cute. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Okay, wow. This is too much. This is so great. All right. That looks like there's two more envelopes in here. So, again, her presentation is impeccable as usual, and so she gifted me these beautiful wood veneer pieces, and on the top, she made her own packaging, and so this says love, and then it's got some more beautiful lace trim on the top. So pretty. And then another envelope. And she had given me an envelope like this before, so I'm thinking she runs it through a embossing folder. Can you guys see that? Can you pick up on that? I don't know. I can't really tell if the camera is picking up on that or not. And hang on, I'm gonna go off screen again to open this. Do you guys feel bad? Do you feel guilty when you are trying to open an envelope or wrapping or something and it doesn't come off flawlessly? Or are you like, I could have done a better job? That's how I'm feeling right now. And especially because I'm filming live, you know, and so I can't like steam it or something to open it. Okay. Because seriously, this envelope's gorgeous. Okay, I'm almost done, and I didn't do a very good job with this one. Okay, and in the front, she's got a little ephemera that says love, and then another little mason jar that says XOXO. Oh, look at this. Oh my goodness. Who was it on Annie, the little girl that's like, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. That's how I feel right now. I feel like the ending part of Annie where it's just amazing. Look at this. I hope this camera is capturing the gorgeousness. This is so beautiful. Oh my goodness, this is so beautiful. I don't know if this came made like this or if she layered flowers and then the middle. I don't know, but that is gorgeous. Look at this one. So beautiful. Look at those colors. Look at these. So cute. Here's that so cheeky. See that it says first we laugh. So beautiful. And this is some little journaling cards. I think I have two here, yeah. Oh, these are cute. They have the dates and then they're polka dotted in the back. Oh, here's the one that she used in the front of the black and white envelope, and it says enjoy the journey. Oh, that's really pretty too. Love. Good story. Do what makes you happy. Wow. That's what I'm going to title this. Wow. because yes, wow. Did that really just happen? No, maybe that's the title. Did this really just happen to me? You guys have no idea how I feel right now. This is too much. So gorgeous. Okay, so now let's look at the envelope itself. So
let me get
a shot of this gorgeous trim, and then she added rhinestone sequins on it. And again, she always decorates the envelope, so in between the wheels of these bikes, which, by the way, how beautiful is this paper? Then she put little I don't know, it's like chipboard with glitter. So beautiful. Another one of my favorite sequin bows. And then, so that's the first pocket. And then she built another pocket back here. And just look at this trim. See that? So beautiful. And then on the back, she's got, oh, it's a tag. I didn't know, but look at this paper. That's beautiful. And here's one of those pieces. It looks like it matches.
Right there.
Okay. Oh, I bet it goes with this because this has the same texture of it. And it says XOX. And then it's a beautiful flower. And I don't know this. It looks like a Heidi Swap flower. I don't know if I gave her. I may have. So it might have been one that I gave her, but I don't remember. I'm so bad at that. And then it looks like a die cut flower shape. And look at this. Oh, and this is embossed. Can you guys see that?
Can you see like the rays right here?
Oh, that's beautiful. And I love this paper. One of my favorite pattern papers that I have. This line was great, but this one I love. I've actually photocopied it and put it in my, used it as a Midori insert because I love it so much. Okay, so and you guys can look at it one more time. Wow. Wow. Well, I am so overwhelmed right now. Lisa, thank you so much for all of this, for your generosity, for the love that you poured into making this for me. I feel it, and thank you so, so very much. Wow, it was too much. That was too much. Thank you so much. Thank you guys for watching. Keep checking back. I have more videos coming up soon. See ya. Bye.